families, we at Christiano's World would like to wish you a beautiful, knowledgeable, and inspiring Black History Month. This Black History Month, we have chosen to share snippets from Young, Gifted, and Black by Jamia Wilson. Snuggle up and let's celebrate Black excellence.
Happy Black History, everyone! Hey kids, stop what you're doing and hit that subscribe button.
Naomi Campbell. She was born May 22, 1970 in Streatham, London in the United Kingdom. Supermodel and actress Naomi Campbell was the first Black woman on the cover of French Vogue. Naomi took the spotlight at an early age. She enrolled in stage school at 3 and made her TV debut in the video for Bob Marley's reggae anthem, Is This Love, at age 7. Naomi was raised by her mother, a professional dancer of Jamaican Chinese descent. She traveled to Italy, where her mother worked and lived with relatives while she was on tour. Back in England, she studied ballet at the Italia Conti Academy. Aged 15, Naomi was spotted by the head of a modeling agency while shopping. She appeared on the cover of British Elle before her 16th birthday. Naomi became the first Black woman to be featured on the covers of French and British Vogue and Time. Her catwalk stride earned her spot as a supermodel for the world's top designers. Although she faced discrimination in a mostly white industry, Naomi persisted, saying, "I will not shut up." Naomi speaks out against racism in fashion to help make the field more diverse. Simone Biles. She was born March 14th, 1997 in Columbus, Ohio in the USA. Earning more Olympic and World Championship medals than any other American gymnast, Simone Biles led the U.S. Olympic women's gymnastics team to victory in 2016. Simone Biles was flying high long before she defied gravity as the most decorated female gymnast in America. From competing with her brothers on the trampoline, to climbing a 4-foot mailbox and teaching herself how to do back tucks, her adventurous spirit defined her early on. Raised in Texas, Simone and her siblings were placed in foster care because their birth mother was unable to care for them. Her grandparents adopted her and her younger sister, providing them with a safe and supportive home. After 6-year-old Simone's natural talent caught the attention of a local gym coach, she began training. She developed her strength, practiced with her sister, and observed Olympian regimens to sharpen her skills. Although Simone's drive helped her turn challenges into Olympic gold, her demanding schedule forced her to miss high school football games and dances. Despite this, her unmatched tumbling, flipping, and floor exercise skills paid off. She became the first woman gymnast since 1974 to win 4 consecutive all-around titles at the U.S. National Gymnastics Championships, and the first female ever to be the all-around world champion 3 years in a row. Of her experience, she said, "Making history is cool." Simone, the shortest of all of the 555 American athletes at the 2016 Olympics, rises above the rest in life and sport. She made headlines for saying, "Smiling doesn't win gold medals," when a Dancing with the Stars host criticized her for not smiling enough during her flawless routine. Thank you so much for reading with us today, and we're